Hey guys, it's Webkin's Cutie Queen here.
Hello.
And I'm with all my winter Webkins. And today I'm going to be doing a Webkin's winter scene poster. This is my third time doing this. And if you want to see the poster last year and 2 years ago, they will be in the description box because they are on my old channel. So I actually drew a Webkins, and I'm gonna glue it on because that's what I did last year, but not the year before. I don't feel like messing up and erasing so many times, so I just felt like cutting it out and then gluing it on, I guess. So yeah, let's get this winter scene poster started.
Summer, I forget how much I love her when she's in love.
Alright guys, and there she is! Happy winter! Yeah, and speaking of those candy canes, I'm actually eating one right now. It's actually Lifesaver flavored, it's watermelon. Oh my gosh, this is good. It tastes just like a Jolly Rancher. Mmm! Okay. In case you haven't seen the 2010-2011 videos, you can pause this video and look at them now. If you don't want to surprise yourself, but if you want to, I mean, if you want to surprise yourself, then you can pause this video and all that. But if you don't, then I'll show you guys the posters. This was the year before. This was last year's. And this is this year's. And I would like you guys to vote in the comment box on which one you like more. You could just put either, I like 2010 more, I like 2011 more, or I like 2012 more, whichever one. I think I put the most decorations on the 2012 one, but I don't know which one I put the most effort on. It would either be that one or that one. And that one I just slopped on. I don't know why. So yeah, once again, the, links in the description are the, videos for 2010-2011, making the posters. Oh, and I have my lights on. Happy winter, guys! See, look, I know I said that twice. I love how, like, it's all blurry, and it, like, yeah, it was all blurry, and then, like, you saw, like, yeah, okay, I'm sorry. That was just weird. I have my snowflakes up. I've had them up since, like, last year. I mean, not last year. What the heck? Last week. I mean, oh, my God. I keep getting this stuff mixed up. Last month. So, yeah. Sorry for this, like, humongous long video. But thanks for watching, though. Bye! And I'll enjoy this, and I better help her up.